Now, if y'all was paying attention to last season, y'all know what a nigga moment is. A nigga moment is when the mind of a perfectly logical black man is overwhelmed by some stupid nigga shit. Like when a nigga steps up on your sneaker and fucks up your kicks, or hits your car or some shit, and a nigga get mad like it's your fault, like you fucked up. So his ignorance makes you act crazy, and the next thing you know, niggas is beefing, shooting, fighting, and somebody ends up dead. But yo, not even death could stop a nigga moment.
He was the baddest motherfucker that hell had ever seen.
Colonel motherfucking Stinkmeaner, holla at your boy, I get money.
He traded like a beast.
Y'all gonna have to kick me out of this bitch. I'm having the time of my life.
He was so bad, he even called me the devil himself.
Bitch ass nigga! This is how you break your foot off in a motherfucker's ass. You blow headed devil monster trying to swarm on a nigga, huh? And you just got a two-piece combo. What a biscuit, huh?
Stinkmeaner, your heart of darkness has earned you a trip back. You have my blessings to exact vengeance on the Freeman family and to spread ignorance and chaos in the black community. They will be no match for you.
Hell ain't shit! I'm gonna get you, Freeman!